Okay. Hey, lizard. I kinda wanna change my own suit. Gun. Bye, Genki. Puppy.
You gotta wait. It's good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No.
He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
He's not normally like that. Right?
He's not really like that.
He's never like that.
Bye, man. You should take a break. Let me, change suits. Shoot. Okay. Oh my god. What's this gonna buy for Miles? Any suits here? Tomorrow, Miles, 2020 suit. The guy's white suit. But that looks cool. Yeah. Oh my god, I'm trying to purchase a suit. Would you let me?
The Miles suit's cool.
Oh my god, this control.
That Miles suit. Miles and here suits. The new suits. Okay.
Tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
Hey, any luck at Connor's house?
No, I'm tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing!
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay.
Let me know when you find him.
I know this mission's name. It's Pose You. I saw on YouTube this is the mission where you get to fight the lizard. So I better be prepared for the next boss battle. Cornish, where are Cornish and skin? It'll be cool. Kusamute, Venom, and Miles vs. Peter might actually happen. Who knows? And I'll be actually kind of sad.
Friends of the Danicast,
you know, you might turn back lizard, and then the lizard gives Harry back to Symbiote, and then he becomes Venom, and then you had to do his whole stuff, and then Venom, you have to fight Venom, and then basically the aim hits or something.
Clearly they're the baddies here, but y'all saw the same footage of Spider-Man I did, yeah? The way that new...
I can get into the sewers up ahead.
Let's go. Hey, this kind of reminds me of the Amazing Spider-Man 1.
You're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors.
They're in the sewer.
As I stick him with the antidote, the suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Can't wait for Harry to become Venom. He's most likely Venom. He made the suit. Well, Harry has to go on. Poor Harry.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? There's a security camera doing all the way down here. Time to undo some lizard damage. Starting with that water pipe.
Oh. There we go.
The lizard could leave a sewer worse than found.
Sorry, just choking. Oh my god. Oh yeah, we also have to fight Kraven sometime. The only way to go is down.
Decommissioned subway line?
Oh,
don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed.
Connors, buddy.
Left open a sewer pipe. Must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him.
There he is.
Where are you going, Doc?
I'm just saying, this reminds me of the Amazing Spider-Man 1. Ooh.
Seriously? No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. Don't even want to know what's in these vats.
It looks like a mini lizard tail.
Sample Connors used for his original formula. What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? This symbol. Didn't know Connor studied ancient languages. Something used to be in here. Mutualism? Connor's always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms. Built a clean room too. Wait, this is our particle accelerator at the foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral.
What? Heck is that?
Was that me?
Blizzard.
Great. Power's out. Okay. What are we working with here?
Turn the circuit back on. Oh, god. Loser boss fight. Great. Wait, is it right now? But you know, whatever. We're just gonna do this boss fight at the lizard.
Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical?
Hey, buddy. Don't mean to upset you.
If you're in there, really use your help. Down. Gotta make my move.
Oh. Hey, Mr. Dr. Connors.
You made some mistakes.
Owie.
Is this how you want your family to remember you?
You can God damn, Lizard.
Think of your wife, your son!
I died, but that's okay. Sorry about this. Ow.
Better just avoid it. You're Kurt Connors, a brilliant scientist. You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this. Is this how you want your family to remember you?
Sorry, Lizard. This is how it gotta be. Can I come with you? There we go.
How is he so big now?
Tell me I have to do this again. I literally almost defeated the lizard.
You've been for this before, Connors. If you're in there, really use your help.
Sorry, but this is the way it has to be. Look at this guy.
With
Come on, come on, come on. Okay. She can turn you back. I have the serum. He is the lizard after all, so... There we go. Sorry, buddy.
Ground him.
Aw, damn this time. Sorry, Connor. You healed you so I can have one less hell in this world. Almost on you. Guess this guy hates that. Okay, Connor. I can't get him on the wall. Great. Thank you. Just don't die, Peter. Come down, lizard, my boy. Come on, lizard, my homie. My dog? Huh? Where did the last one you throw? Another valve to stick it out, but no. God damn this guy. Okay then, lizard. Only a few more hits and then he's done. Got his ass. Please not be a third phase. Please. This guy. Peter, get the serum.
Oh, no, you don't.
He's like, I'm bringing up.
Really not in the mood for the rampaging lizard in New York City right now. This is not happening.
He's right there. I could have got him. Is it because I'm taking a long time to go on the building?
Really not in the mood for the rampaging lizard in New York City thing right now.
No, there's a new game plus in this game.
Stop! You're hurting people.
Come on, bro. You already did the boss battle instead of the chase you.
People, stay back!
I know Graham's gonna come at some point. You don't worry, I'm going.
I got this, officers. You're not helping.
Girl was sick of this lizard hunt.
You know I don't want to do this.
Bastion Hunters. I'm dancing out.
Getting real sick of this lizard hunt.
Me too.
I don't have time for this.
I like the Avengers Tower. Craven, that asshole. Oh, look at that Craven. Craven, you.
Such a beautiful creature.
I got you.
Huh? There he is. Please be not another boss fight.
Regeneration is so cool and so gross.
Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will.
Again.
After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return the favor for once. You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself. Seriously?
I think every time you get a finisher, you get to get healed.
No wonder your family left you. You're not strong enough. They're scared of you, and you know it.
Turn
the favor for once! You're too weak to get
stay up there forever. No wonder your family left you. You're not strong enough.
Literally loved his ass. There was actual objects there, like this.
up there forever.
That one's not enough. I hate you, Craven. Exactly.
To give it to him!
too. Blizzard. It's time.
Time for our medicine.
Oh, it. Oh, God. Yes. Finally. Stop kicking his ass and dying. Karen's gotta be somewhere around here, right? Where did Connor's... Oh. There we go. We need to get Connor to get rid of the black suit. Even though it's probably more cool than the regular Spider-Man. Okay. Does he at least have pants on? I didn't want to see his,
Where did you get that? Hurry up. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
I need your help taking it out.
I thought.